I think the images show a wide variety of Sacramento, the different aspects of Sacramento, and it's a reflection of the broader experience of the nation, I think. The Victory Gardens, I think, is something that I thought was quite unique, because you see Victory Gardens as a national effort, but here Sacramento is participating in that. So you see within these images, the experience of Sacramento kind of interwoven into the broader fabric of the American experience.